Chapter 4 Sequential Circuit. So first let we see introduction part. Now flip-flop in a digital circuit is a building blocks for counter, shift register, memory device, etc. Now these are many types of flip-flops are used, like RS flip-flop, T flip-flop, JK flip-flop, JK master slave flip-flop. Now it also the sequential circuit, it also develop different types of counter circuit, like synchronous counter circuit, asynchronous counter circuit, divide by n circuit, decade counter, up down counter. Like it also used, the sequential circuit is also used in shift register, encoder, decoder and memory device. So it is a most important circuits. Now first let we see what is the combinational circuit and sequential circuit. Now first this is the combinational circuit. Combinational circuit, it is a digital circuit and it has n output and m output, and this combinational circuit it consists of different types of logic gates. Now here there is no memory element used in the combinational circuit. It is most important. Here we are not using any memory to store the data. So the output and output of this circuit at any instant is only depends on the input condition at that particular instant. So there is a only propagation delay between inputs and output. That means when we give input to these circuits, we will get output immediately because there is only one internal propagation delay. Now these the combinational circuits have some examples, like logic gates, adder, subtractor, encoder, decoder, comparator, multiplexer. These are the different types of example for the combinational circuit. Now let we see sequential circuit. Now this sequential circuit, it is also digital circuits, and the sequential circuit, it is called also consist of different types of logic gates, but these circuits having memory section. So there is a difference. Here we are using memory section in the sequential circuits. Now, so we can say that this sequential circuit has n input and the m output. Now, the output, the feedback signal is taken from the output terminal. Output terminal, and it is given to the memory. So here, now whatever the output, it is again given to this and given to this input of the sequential circuit. So here we can say that we can take our feedback signal to the output circuit and it is given to the input circuit. So here we can say that the output of the sequential circuit at that instance is depends on the input condition at this distance, and also it is depends on the previous output. That means a new output is depends on the previous output signal and at that time the condition of input signal. So here we can say that output is depend on the input signal condition and the feedback signal condition. Now due to this memory section or due to this feedback, when we give input to the circuits, we will not get immediately output, but it takes some time. So the sequential circuit has more time to get output of this circuit. A sequential circuit may be synchronous type or asynchronous type circuit. Now the different types of flip-flops, counter, shift register are the different types of example of the sequential circuit. Comparison between combinational circuit and sequential circuit. In combinational circuit, only logic gates are used in this circuit and there is no memory element is used in this circuit. While in sequential circuit, logic gates and memory elements both are used in the circuits. Now, in combinational circuit, the output of this circuit at that instant, it is depends only on the input condition at that particular instant. Now, in sequential circuit, the output of this particular instant, it is a summation of the output condition in the previous case or past condition, and it also depends on the input condition at that particular instant. So we can say that output that particular instant, it is the output of the output condition, the past output condition plus input condition at that instant. Now in combinational circuit, only propagation delay is in between input and output, input and output. So that means when we give input, immediately we will get the output. Now in this sequential circuits, there is some time delay between input and output in addition to the propagation delay. Now in fourth, in combinational circuit, the design of this combinational circuit is very simple due to the absence of the memory element. While in sequential circuit, design is complicated due to memory elements. Now this combinational circuit do not have capability to store any states, while in sequential circuit have capability to store any state or retain earlier states. Now, in combinational circuits, it's require more hardware in compared to sequential circuit. In sequential circuit, it's require less hardware in compared to combinational circuit. Now due to the combinational circuit is costly due to the more hardware are required, while in sequential circuit is cheaper due to the less hardware required. Half adder circuit, full adder circuit, multiplexer and demultiplexer are the different types of combinational circuit. Flip flop, resistor and counters, these are the different types of sequential circuit.